This is In Demand tonight with Joe from Little Mix taking the lie detector test. So, Joe, the other girls have helped me devise a series of questions. One is about something you might have forgotten today. One is about your nickname. And the other is about something naughty you might have done on FaceTime.
How are you feeling right now?
Myself.
You're pooing yourself. Generally, do you get nervous? Like when you perform, you don't get nervous,
do you?
Yeah,
you
get nervous all the time.
Really nervous. Yeah,
really nervous.
Nothing to be nervous about. But this is to prove whether you are one of the most honest pop stars ever born. Some simple questions to start with to check the lie detector test is working correctly. You ready?
How are you then?
What is your name?
Jude.
You got it right. Oh my
yes,
god!
Yes,
you got it right.
So cool. Well done.
Thank you.
What's your profession?
Pop star.
Yay!
Yay!
Wow, this is so cool.
Let's get to your questions on the lie detector test. What's your favourite song ever?
Ooh, Salute.
Yes!
Why?
Skipper!
You had this on our album!
You better
turn
that
like
me! As Jessica would say, you're a lying scumbag.
I'm going to ask you again, what's your favourite song ever?
What the hell?
I heard it was Chico time.
Oh. I mean, I do like that song, but I don't know.
You've been lying.
I wouldn't call it a favourite.
That's the truth. Oh. That's better. Is your nickname with the rest of the girls JD?
No.
Is your nickname Poopy?
Yes. Well done.
Share with the group why you call Poopy.
Well, because when I get nervous, I always go for a poo. And it's a cute name.
It is quite cute, isn't it? With a sort of sinister undertone. Are you wearing today Bridget Jones style underwear?
I hate you. No, I'm not.
That is correct.
Well done.
Is
well
that because done. You're not wearing any underwear at all?
Maybe not.
Maybe not.
I didn't pack them in my case.
Yay! Well, at least you're honest.
Well, I have to be.
Did you ever vote for yourself on The X Factor?
Yes.
did
you all do it? Yeah.
Yes.
Everyone did it.
Have you ever or do you enjoy using FaceTime? When did you last use FaceTime?
Oh my god.
Don't
cuz and I laugh so much me being pops out my head. Oh, it's covered by the
It's covered by the colander.
What?
When was the last time you used FaceTime?
In America, why?
In America?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Yep.
Was it with a member of your family?
yeah.
I hope not.
Oh, die.
Jade, before the vein in your head pops, I think it's safe to say you are one of the most honest pop stars we've ever met.
Yay!
Congratulations on passing the Indie Man Live.
I thought you were going to find out about my solo career.